I guess it makes sense that the Temple of Darkness would be so dark.
Are you scared?
Not scared, exactly.
Dark places always make you wonder what might be hiding in them.
There isn't much that scares me, though, thanks to all the training I've been through.
Sheena, there's something on your back.
Ah! What? What is it?
It was just a cobweb.
Oh, cobwebs, right. Don't startle me like that.
That's some training. Damn, Alice! How could she do this to Tenebrae? Next time I see her, I'm gonna tie her up and toss her butt into Flannor Harbor.
You're too soft. I'd sling a rope around her and hang her from the tops of the Fuji Mountains.
I understand how you both feel, but I can't say I approve of your choice of words. Harsh words are evidence of troubled minds.
Okay, then. The next time I have the pleasure of a rendezvous with Lady Alice, I would truly enjoy the opportunity to politely wrap her up with ropes and kindly submerge her in the beautiful waters of Flannor Harbor.
Damn it! What's with this hidden door crap? When I find it, I'm smashing it to pieces!
Emil, humans have a saying, a wise head makes a closed mouth.
And what's that supposed to mean?
I'm not sure.
Placing the control mechanism for a secret door adjacent to that door would be of little value. This can only mean that the switch is in a remote location.
Oh, I see. But you're using that wrong.
My apologies.
And what's with the impression of Tenebrae anyway?
I miss him.
Then we'd better stop wasting time and find the real thing.
Yeah.
I need to find Marta and have her hatch Tenebrae's core fast.